Investigators are still combing through clues in Austin's latest homicide and asked for help in solving the case. Police found the woman inside her South Austin home Thursday. A co-worker asked officers to check on the home on Birmingham Drive. Inside, police found this woman, 36-year-old Sylvia Reyes Holt, dead. They're not releasing how she died, but the medical examiner did rule the death a homicide.